Hey everybody, my name is JPW03 and welcome back to another game recap. The Lightning win this one 3-2 in overtime. What a game. It had a little bit of everything. Some rough stuff, some beautiful goals, high-end talent on display. And we pulled it out. I mean, that is a huge 2 points for the Lightning. I don't think it's any doubt that the Lightning have been struggling a little bit in the beginning of the season, but that one could certainly flip the script a little bit. Big momentum against a very good team in the Florida Panthers. So let's go ahead and look at the game. Let me know what you thought about it down in the comment section below. How happy are you to get 2 big points? And without further ado, let's take a look at the highlights. So very early in this game, Vasilevskiy had to be sharp. The Lightning had a lot of turnovers like you're going to see right there. That's going to lead to a lot of Panthers offense. But again, Big Cat was ready for it and had to come up with huge saves. I mean, beautiful move right there, Barkov on Stamkos. But Stamkos does a good job staying with it, puts it under Vasi after he makes an incredible save. And the Panthers were peppering it on early. So Vasi was huge. And remember that because it comes into play later. On the power play, which you know what that means, they're going to find Stamkos because he has been absolutely dynamite on the power play. Tries to get a shot through, that breaks Lundell's stick. Kucherov finds him once again, and he just throws himself at it, gets enough of it to get it up and over Bobrovsky, and the Lightning have a lead really against the run of play. Again, the Panthers were on top of us. They were really peppering us with shots, so to get the lead there was absolutely huge. And so yeah, 1-0 lead for us after it really should have been 2-0 Panthers at this point in the game. But then the other way, Matthew Tkachuk is going to grab a goal for the Panthers. Again, the Panthers kind of picked up where they left off. They were peppering us with more shots, and they did get rewarded right here. Tkachuk just does a really good job of beating Sergachev to the front post there, and is able to get a stick on it to beat Vasilevskiy. It's unfortunate that the replay we're about to see, it doesn't show it too well. Unfortunately, I did not get a better angle of it, but just keep a look in the middle of the ice, and boom, he gets a piece right there. So the game's tied up 1-1. And unfortunately for the Lightning, we're going to go down. We're going to lose the lead. Just a weird face-off play. The puck seems to find Balcers, and he's just going to find the loose puck first, and Vasi tries to stretch out that leg. He isn't able to get a piece, unfortunately, and just like that, the Lightning are now down 2-1. I do want to say the Lightning did do a good job of getting back into the game. We certainly weren't getting outplayed badly at this point. The first period was definitely tough, but the Lightning kind of found their footing a little bit later in the second period. It is unfortunate that we went down, but it wasn't like the Lightning were being outplayed the whole game. I want to make that a note. Now we're halfway through the third period. The Lightning really just trying to claw back. We didn't even have that many shots in the third period, to be honest, but off of a faceoff, Sergachev's going to get the puck, plays it to Kucherov, shot in, tipped down by Point through the legs of Bobrovsky, and the Lightning are tied up. And this was a huge goal at a huge time from a guy that we really wanted to get going, and Pointer stepped up to the plate tonight. Beautiful tip. We'll take one more look at it right there. Actually, it doesn't go through the legs. It goes over the pad. But either way, still a fantastic goal from Braden Point. Who doesn't love a little bit of overtime magic? Stamkos so patient. Pointer even more patient. Buries that one to get a 3-2 overtime win for the Bolts. But take a look at this. So patient with it. Just holds on, waits for the opening, and puts it in past Bobrovsky. And just incredible pass right there from Stamkos again. So good. How good has Stamkos been this season? And again, just Pointer getting it done in overtime. And so that is it. 3-2 win. Also, I just want to say shame on you, Tkachuk. A couple of cheap shots on Kucherov late in that game to give us that power play. And good for Hedy for sticking up for Kuch. I believe that had something to do with Kucherov's hit on Barkov earlier in the game. I could be wrong, but that's what I think. And either way, the Lightning do get this one done. So that's huge for us. Not a whole lot else to say. I mean, I'm just happy we got 2 points. We're going right back at it again tomorrow against the Islanders. Another big 2 points on the line. The Lightning really need to stack some wins together. But as always, guys, let me know what you thought about this game down in the comment section below. Really appreciate you guys watching these videos. If you enjoyed, please leave a like on it as it does help out the channel a lot. And if you're new, make sure to subscribe as that also helps out the channel a lot. And yeah, really appreciate you guys. Thank you so much for watching. And my name is JP. And as always, go Bolts!